St. Hedwig, Cistercian, 1233, Terzebnica, Poland. St. Hedwig, of royal origin, on the death of her husband, Duke Henry of Poland, retired into a Cistercian monastery, where she lived under obedience to one of her daughters, who was abbess of the monastery, growing day by day in holiness till Almighty God called her to Himself, October 14, 1243. St. Hedwig fasted and prayed and took the discipline. She heard several masses daily and distributed alms with great generosity. St. Hedwig was canonized 20 years later by Pope Clement IV. Oremus. O God, who didst teach blessed Hedwig to leave the pomp of the world for the humble following of thy cross, grant that, through her merits and intercession, we may learn to trample underfoot the perishable delights of the world and in the embrace of thy cross to overcome all things that oppose us. Qui vivus et regnus, cum Deo Patre, in unitate spiritus sancte, Deus. Amen.